This is your metals market update from Monex.
Hello, my name is Sean Brasney, sales director for Monex Deposit Company. Welcome back to the metals market update. The metals market has been trading in somewhat of a sideways channel up until the last couple days, where news coming out of China that the U.S. was willing to roll back tariffs, and then of course the news coming out from the U.S. confirming that willingness, that the market has finally broken out of that sideways channel to the downside. Silver had been trading within a sideways channel between that 1741 and 1781, with a few high reaches up there into the 18s, low 18s, and a couple reaches back down into that 1730s. But based on the closes, we really stayed within that 1740 to 1780 range. A couple weeks ago, we talked about the possibility to break that sideways channel and get down to a lower support area between 1620s and the 1660s. Today's low in silver was at 1666 before recovering back up into that 1680 area. Remember, when you're thinking about accumulating, you want to think about having opportunities to accumulate at the low so you have an opportunity to have the price go higher later. This was a pullback in a support area that we were looking for. If you're thinking about accumulating silver, highly recommend you think about it down in this low to mid 16s. Gold at the time was trading between 1520 and 1480 within a sideways channel. We felt with the right news, if we can break 1480, we'd have a better opportunity somewhere down between 1420 and 1450. Today's lows was 1457. Showing an opportunity to potentially buy the dip. Based on the news, we were really looking at Brexit, which finally got pushed out to December, I believe December 12th. We were looking at the Fed funds rate that at the end of October, the Federal Reserve finally cut for the third time, and now that news is behind us. And of course, still the main news on the table is the China trade talks. And it does look like that even though those trade talks aren't resolved, the market seems to have been a little bit tired. And based on the recent news, we have finally gotten a pullback to the low support areas we were looking for. Even with platinum, which was recently trading up at 950, has given us a chance to pull back to the 900 area where we saw 889, 890 at the lows today. Palladium, which has been the best performing precious metal for the past several years, has been trading between the 17 and 1750 area. It also came to the bottom of its range today, down at 1707. So if you are looking to accumulate for the long term, this pullback may be giving you one of the better opportunities. Call Monex today, talk to an account representative, and let's see if timing is right for you.